detain me. When there is vengeance to be delivered.
Of course not, Ghost Rider. Let's get these two up there first. Hey, stop it. Owie, owie. Owie, wowie. Oh, sick, he's drifting. Bang, bang, diggity bang. Oh, owie. Okay. Captain? Elsa. We'll end this now. Woo! That guy came out of nowhere. Health. The one thing I miss from Ultimate Alliance is those portable healths. They can heal. Hi, Ghost Rider. Do you want to join our little crusade? Guess he does. Alright, I'll talk to Ghost Rider first before adding him to my party.
What is it, mortal?
It's pretty amazing stunt you pulled. Wait, were you dead?
No, just cursed. There have been plenty of times that death seemed like a welcome change, however.
So if you weren't dead, why were you in the afterlife?
I was dragged there by a powerful demon and things took an ugly turn. When I saw that rift, I wasted no time in making my escape.
Not sure where you ended up, is anybody. Okay, good pep talk. Right. See you later, Cap.
Johnny Blaze, rise again.
Hey, look, it's that Marvel quote. Marvel vs. Capcom, I mean. L? I'm gonna give her more of these. AP 30. Right, which one's more important? I think this one. But we'll give it to this first. And I want... Alrighty. Equipability. Alright. We'll give her Wait, what does it, what does that say? When while above 25% HP, any attack that will reduce the character's, oh, it's a last stand thing. Increase resistance to being interrupted while attacking by a little bit. See? Elsa is super buff now. Alright, let's see what moves Ghost Rider has. So he has... That's his heavy. He only has a 3-swing light. And a 1-swing heavy. He has what appears to be fire. It's a power wave. It's Marvel 3 Super. Hellfire. Jesus. So he's got Marvel 3 Super. Sweet. That's right, you stay in the team first. Right, so now we have the Power Stone, the Mind Stone, and the Time Stone, as well as the Space Stone. So we've got 4 now. Alright, buddies. Woo. Oh, I see you there. Oh, I'll get you. Just want to deal with these guys. Oi, do you mind? Okay. Oh, I'm frozen. I think 2 of my allies just committed suicide. That's 3 of them that just killed themselves. Oh yeah, Elsa. This guy, here. Alright. Now, how do I get back to that one? Hi, team! Okay. Oh, there's a portal. I'm guessing it might be on the other side of this. Drop down. Be careful. Alright, so there it is. There's that portal. Kill this guy first. I'm hoping I can live. Ah! I bet you there's more stuff there. Let's try again. There isn't. Okay. Elsa, jump through. No one has a roll. Nightcrawler's got like a blink. Psylocke and Elsa have this weird thing. Like this weird dash. I wonder what does Ghost Rider have? Are these firebrands? They look like firebrands. Or a red Arima. They even have his dash move. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Man, Elsa didn't like that. Platforming? Or not? Huh. Alright. Well then, I guess I jump through. What? He doesn't even have a double jump. What a jackass. Alright, let's keep going. Wonder who the boss is gonna be. It's probably Dormammu. Doctor Strange! Join my party, Doctor Strange.
Doctor, I'm so glad you're here. Something is wrong. These portals, they're getting bigger? No, that must be a mistake. The spell you're casting, it's expanding the rift. You have to stop!
Oh no.
I cannot cease until all
he's got evil eyes.
Are one. So I am commanded by the dread Dormammu.
Okay, here we go. We need to take him out. Oh, hang on. I want to meme on him. Drift on him.
Dormammu. Be gone. By the flames of the Faltine. I purge your dark soul from my own.
Fuck, he looks so cool.
I have not finished with you yet.
Fuck. Why couldn't we get this Dormammu in the films?
I've waited so long to make you mine, Strange.
Oh shit. Shit. Oh, Elsa, you're down. Yeah, yes, Kurt, revive her. Frame rate, please. Meme on him.
Ah, 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 ah.
Wow, okay, all my team's down. Oh god.
I've been hit.
That's a first death. Oh, son, no! Ah, come on! I did it.
That was quite an impressive feat. But vanquishing the true Dormammu in his own realm will be nearly impossible. Lucky for us, the impossible is my specialty.
I did it. And that wasn't even the final boss, I reckon, because I feel like after this you'll need to fight Dormammu.
I owe you an apology for all of that unpleasantness.
Just help us get out of here and we'll call it even.
I will. But first we need to deal with Dormammu.
Isn't that what we just did?
That was no more than a shadow of his true power. He's the master of this dimension and can twist its dark magic to his whims. And it gets worse.
How can it possibly get worse? How could it possibly be worse than that?
Dormammu has an infinity stone. It's what opened the first rift between our dimensions. I tried to chase it here, but it was too late.
For me, and
perhaps for reality as we know it.
It's the reality stone.
I'm afraid so. And unless we stop him, he'll make every dimension as dark as this one.
Dr. Strange has joined the Alliance, please.
The doctor is in.
There we go. Teams. Alright, Nightcrawler, you're out.
Did anyone call for a doctor?
Stop it with your doctor jokes, it's not funny. Okay, let's see.
We'll need to make our way to Dormammu's lair. Pick up a little something extra along the way.
Right, I see. Fire.
Crimson bands of Sitarak.
Okay.
Wand of Ortoon.
Woo! Well then. He seems like a perfectly strong teammate. Jump in.
Toying with the reality stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perception of it.
Oh god. Hang on. I wanna go back. There we go.
Mindless ones with his own essence. They won't be nearly as easy to defeat.
Hey, where's my team? You're blocking? Right, this thing first.
Yeah.
Right, it's only 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, dodge. 1, 2, 3, dodge. 1, 2, 3. Where the hell is Doctor Strange and Ghost Rider? Oi. Oh my god, where is Doctor Strange and Ghost Rider? Are they dead? I may not always be here to catch you. What the hell? I don't understand. I don't understand. Get up. All I see is Psylocke dying. Do this. Where's the thing? I think that bit when Psylocke was getting, when my team was got split up for some reason, and all of them just started dying, that really cost me.
Crystals that we can use to absorb and reflect Dormammu's energy, if we can find them.
Find? We don't have the health to do anything right now, Strange.
I can sense that you carry similar ones already. We should be able to use these to erect a mystical shield. The crystals are fused into the Mindless One's stone forms. Perhaps we could remove them. Not without a fight. Block their attack and absorb the energy. Now the crystals are more fragile than I expected. There should be more as we traverse closer to Dormammu and the stone.
Okay. This is getting a little tough.
These winding paths and warp holes are giving me a bloody migraine.
I'm beginning to think I should have stayed in hell.
Very funny, Ghost Rider. Front lines. Oh god, Doctor Strange's attacks are so... I don't want to say useless. Maybe it can't hit me from here. It can, okay. But I can't hit it from here, so... I just had to stand back a bit, right? This route on me. Ow. Right, but I need to destroy that one. And I can only destroy that one by going around? Oh, sweet. Alright, there's a portal there. Must be something here, right? No, this is where I needed to go. Okay. That means the red one that I destroyed would allow me to go into this portal, which allowed me to destroy that yellow one. What's up? Whatever happened just now, I will take it. I feel like all these is like beyond some of our characters' pay grade. Here, catch. Damage. Hello. I'm starting to question what's actually happening on screen. I thought not to do that. Elsa's like this move is really strong. Her Square button move. Y button move, I mean. Alright, first let's get this. Fire plus bop. Ghost Rider's got fire. I'm assuming Doctor Strange is the... Nope, Psylocke's got bomb, I guess. Fire. Okay. Okay. What is this? What does this lead to? To the alliance. Ugh. Well, seeing that I already died, it's not really a spoiler. Can we leave? Can we just leave? Elsa, run. Oh wow, that's topsy turvy. Oh, come on.
Dormammu's toying with the reality stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perception of it.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Really?